Okay, how did you do? Spectacularly well, I hope. Let's go over the solution. Okay, so my solution looks something like this. First, we have an ordered list at the top and bottom, you know, opening and closing. And then we have a for loop for going over the range from 1 to n plus 1. And then we say, basically, if x is divisible, and we can use the mod operator to determine if something is divisible, mod basically says it gets you the remainder. So x divided by 15, what is the remainder of that? If that's 0, that means x is divisible by both 3 and 5. We print FizzBuzz. If it's divisible by 3, we print Fizz. If we're divisible by 5, we print Buzz. Else, we just print x. And we have our end if and our end for. Okay, not too bad, huh? Now, there's lots of ways of, you know, if you want to minimize the logic done here, but that's not really what I'm trying to look for right here. I just want to see if you can actually use your for statements and your if statements and your variable substitution to make a quick little template. So if you got that, nicely done.